If you missed it, late last night we learned another Babin will play for the Western Michigan Broncos. Lance Taylor landed a commitment from Maddox Babin, the son of one of the greatest Broncos ever, Jason Babin. Jason played at Western from 2000 to 2003 before being selected by the Houston Texans in the first round of the 2004 NFL Draft. Maddox is currently a three-star recruit out of Florida, and now he will play ball near his dad's hometown. The Babins are originally from Pawpaw. So super cool.